GPT just got so much better, it's unbelievable. There is a tool called AutoGPT, which everyone is talking about. It is the number one hashtag on Twitter and no one should miss it. In this video, I'm not only going to show you what makes this tool so special, but I will also give you an option where you can use an alternative version of this tool without any installation straight in your browser. So stay tuned. So what is AutoGPT and what makes it so special? This tool is connected to the internet and therefore has access to websites and platforms. Besides that, it uses GPT-4 for text instances and has the possibility to actually save files locally to your computer. But the real point, why AutoGPT is so groundbreaking, is the way it performs your tasks. Before, it was only possible to reach one goal with one step, but now you can reach multiple goals and the tool will know by itself which step it has to take next. In this demo by the creator himself, you can see how he defines multiple goals for the tool. The first goal is to invent a new recipe related to a public holiday. The second goal is to save the recipe as a file, and the third one to shut down the program. It searches for homepages related to events and accesses them to find the next upcoming one. After some research, it comes up with Earth Day and finally with a recipe related to this holiday, the Earth Day Chinoa Salad. So if you want to use this tool, you can head back to GitHub and install it locally on your computer, but the installation process can be quite tedious. That's why I recommend using a slightly different version that can be used in the browser without any installation. Let me show it to you quickly. But before that, I want to give you a quick reminder to subscribe to this channel. My goal is to reach 1,000 subscribers, and for me, every subscription matters a lot. So thanks a lot for your support. Back to the fun part. The version I found is called AgentGPT and can be easily accessed from the homepage. If you want to use it, you need to enter your own GPT API key in the settings. But don't worry, if you don't have one, you can still try out the tool with limited usage. In this case, I wanted to build an AI business. So I simply defined that as a goal for the AgentGPT, and we are ready to go. It gave me a step-by-step business plan with different kinds of analysis. If you want, you can easily save your whole project by clicking on the save button. The result was pretty cool. It gave me tons of information and also a market analysis that showed that, for example, image recognition has a huge impact on the healthcare, retail, and security industries. And that's it for this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. See you in the next video.